metal magnet pollutant musher, also known as oyster mushroom, and Pleurotus ostreatus. Most successful at growing on northern trees of the genus Populus, specifically deciduous hardwoods such as poplar and aspen, oyster mushrooms, aside from their numerous edible and medicinal benefits when grown safely, can reduce harmful and common pollutants using laccase, which is a multi-copper oxidase enzyme. Showing great industrial and environmental bioremediation application potential, their laccases have been shown to efficiently degrade and remove the following toxic compounds: chlorophenols, synthetic organic hazardous pesticides, herbicides, antiseptics, disinfectants, sulfonamide, a synthetic antibiotic drug, and nitrophenols, the fine atmospheric particles from internal combustion engines and forest fires. The environment of growth for consumption purposes needs to be carefully considered, as their toxic metal bioabsorption potential prior to growth inhibiting limits from soil includes the uptake of lead, arsenic, iron, cadmium, and mercury, toxic metals that exist on Mars. For example, the World Health Organization recommends a limit of 0.05 parts per million of mercury in soil for general agriculture, while the current Martian soil can have as much as 300 parts per million. What else can we learn about this amazing organism, and how can it help us even more on Earth and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.